Throughout the journey, the YF-7... Iceland, England. At Farnborough, the world's most advanced aircraft were on display for an international audience of thousands. The YF-17 prototype, in its first showing outside the United States, was the center of attention. While on static display, the Cobra prototype was configured for both the air-to-ground and air-to-air roles, depicting the multi-mission capability of Northrop's newest tactical fighter.
Tiger II, international fighter, flown today by Darrell Cornell, has been flying it all week for us, accelerating up into an exceedingly steep climbing turn and rolling off the top of that with a convincing demonstration of the aircraft's power and maneuverability immediately after takeoff. Very exciting Northrop YF-17. YF-17 is the prototype for two simultaneous programs. It is the prototype of the F-18 naval fighter. It is also the prototype of the Cobra land-based version designed to build multi-wheel overseas requirements. Superior performance of the aircraft given by this very careful design. Matching is being built into a very stringent requirement from the United States Navy for the highest levels of reliability and maintainability ever required of a naval fighter program.
YF-17 made an appearance at Patuxent River Naval Air Station, the eventual site of flight testing for one of its derivatives, the F-18 Naval Strike Fighter. Here, two aerial demonstration flights were performed. One for the thousands attending the Navy's Air Expo 76. Simplicity and flying ease designed into the aircraft were demonstrated when two U.S. Navy test pilots flew the YF-17 for 40 minutes each after only brief cockpit familiarizations. At Boston's Logan International Airport, the prototype was displayed for the employees of the General Electric Aircraft Engine Group from Lynn, Massachusetts. General Electric will produce the F-404 engines for both the F-18 Naval Strike While at Farnborough, the YF-17 demonstrated in one brief time span the outstanding design characteristics of Northrop's newest tactical fighter, the land-based F-18L. Exceptional takeoff performance, high thrust-to-weight ratio, and the lift capability of its hybrid wing are displayed in the 60-degree pitch angle of this climbing turn.